and gentlemen, welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. I am Gracekain, and we are playing some more Conan's Exiles, and I am a fresh new exile in my fresh new little house, and I'm glad it's freaking morning. Boy, how do you like this nice little skylight I got going on right here? Anyway, let's go get some water. I'm parched, and let's see if I cannot die on the way over there. Oh, what am I doing? Yeah, I kind of don't know. I like this view better than first person. Oh, get some water. Do I just jump in and get in? Or do I actually have to press E? Yep, I actually have to press the action button to get water. That's okay. I'm gonna collect up some rocks while I'm with some bushes and branches and sticks, plant fibers. Let's see here. There we go. There we go. What if all those sticks are back? I collected up a bunch of these sticks yesterday. Oh, look, they. Wait, how many sticks do I have? I had a whole bunch. Okay, well, I still got a bunch. 57. It's a lot of my weight. Alright, let's see. I'll drop that in there. I don't really need all. I'll tell you what, let's see. How do I split again? Oh, just like that. Okay, carry those. Ah! I need way more logs. A lot more logs. And let's see. To make the ceiling, stone and then some wood. So I need to make. I need to go coral gathering. Is it? Wow, what happened? Okay. A whole day went by when it was logged off. Alright. Is it day? Oh man, look at that. Farting around and now it's daytime. Let's see, how do I, can I just like repair, oh okay cool, I can repair on the fly there, that's nice. So I need some stone, and I need wood, I got some stone in here I believe, yep. Not quite enough wood though, that's okay. Go get what I need. Ooh, rabbit. Oh yeah, it's right when I said I need to go hunting. Oh, I took that sucker's head off. Oh, no meat, just hide. That sucks. I'm sure it had a little meat on it. Oh, there's a little camp up there. No, I knew that. I seen that. Okay, never mind. I just haven't went up there. I'm not prepared to go up there. Yeah, see the big turtle. So where is the turtle nests? The little nestlings. I wonder if I could kill that big thing, that big turtle. Better get some good meat, but man, I'd hate to. Is that? Nope, that's not a little one. It's a big one. Them big turtles, man, they'll definitely chase you if you get too close. Maybe if you get too close to their nest, they'll chase you. But I don't see any other sources of food here. Let's see. Let's see if there's a nest up here somewhere. Some little turtles walking around. Ooh. See some guys. Not quite. Oh, that's a nice little flat spot if it wasn't for all those freaking turtle guys walking all over the place. Oh, spider. Will it attack those dudes? Nope. Sure won't. Oh, he's trying to get me. I'm out of here. Oh, I heard something. I didn't realize he was after me. All right, I only need four. Let's see. I can make. Oh, wow. I could craft exactly four. That's cool. All right. I'm kind of thinking I just want to go kill the turtle guy. Because I'm going to need food here shortly. And I don't know what else to do. I mean, I have a bunch of seeds, but I don't know what to do with them. I don't know how if I can plant or what. Wow, I'm just picking up plant fibers and branches. There must be branches all over the place. Okay, well. I don't want I don't want two. Let me just get the one here. Let's see if I can piss him off real good. Oh, yeah, he's getting pissed. Holy crap. Oh, maybe I can go... Oh, this is working! Oh, crap. Oh, why'd you kill me? I'd be so... What was that? Yeah, this isn't going very well. Okay, I think I need to go. It's pretty strong. I found a rabbit. Oh yeah, he's coming. He's not gonna let me live that down. Yep, he's coming. Ah! I don't want to freaking die. Oh, I didn't make a freaking bed. Oh, man. I didn't make a bed. Oh! You know what? There's some animals and stuff over here. Oh man, okay. I'm glad I found these guys over here. I forgot they were over here. Now, what about these things here? Wow, y'all just gonna stand there? Oh wow, I can't catch that. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Wait. Eat a couple of these eggs. I don't starve to death. Stand still! Stand still! Oh, I got him! Stand still! Oh, he's stuck! Okay. Whoops. Need more stone. Tell you what, I'm gonna do this then. Alright. Now I have food. Oh, I lost my house there for a second. Sound like a tree was falling or something. I don't know. Let's see. Okay, 100 wood. This and this. Turn it on. And that should do me. That should be all the food that I need for a little while. So, let me just put the roof on. So, sandstone ceiling. So I can protect myself from the elements, I guess. Oh, look at it. Shelter. 100%. I like it. Now what about these little candle things? What do I need to make candle? I have no idea what it jar is. More it jar. Can I? A black beeswax candle. No, man. The melted half-used stub of a candle. I don't know what this is. Where do I get that? I don't know. So I need 250 stuff. Oh, man. Oh, man. Let's see. I need to repair all this. I'm going to close back on here. Go ahead and repair that. And repair. That's not really repairing. Oh, I need more fiber. Alright, let's see. I don't really have anything. Bless you. You sneezing all in my video. That is my fiance. She wanted to be in the video so bad she started sneezing. So, now she's in the video. And I'm trying to get rid of this putrid meat. How do I... Okay. Drop. Why does it sound like trees are falling? I know I'm the only one on here so far. Close the door just in case. Just in case I'm having visitors I don't know about. Which I'm sure I'm not. Nope. Oh, just aloe vera. Put that up. I don't need that. I have seeds. Yes, I do. Seeds. And I would need to figure out how to... Let's see. Let's do... Info on the seeds here. The small seeds will be grounded into paste and made into a thin gruel. And I bet I could, let's see, like a mortar and pestle. I bet that's somewhere. Oh, tanner. That slope roof. Pottery. Rug stitcher. Wow, I could be a rug stitcher. I'm sure there's a mortar and pestle in here somewhere. I don't know. I was hoping I'd be able to grow seeds, but I guess not. Go ahead and munch on that. We get a spot of water. Wait, I need to see if I can repair this. Let's see. Repair. Okay. Used all my stone. Good thing there's stone everywhere. God, that's so satisfying. Iron! Yeah! Okay. Pick up, gather up all the good stuff in the area here. I don't know if it's like more efficient to do this or to bang on it. Oh no, I kind of get three or four per whack when you bang on it. There you go. Oh yeah, this is faster. But you could definitely pick up stone on the way to the next one. Oh, almost halfway on the weight thing. I wish it'd let me pick up stone and pick at the same time. And I'm glad I got another iron. Going to need it, I hope. I hope I'm going to need it. I'd like to be able to make some iron armor or something. Okay, where is it? Can I pick that up? Yep, okay. Just pick it up. Ooh, another rabbit. Ooh! Yeah, he just stood there. Boy, that's an ugly looking rabbit. Almost looks like a fish. It's got like a fish's head. Smack it. Let me see here. What is it like? Okay. Ah, I got some flesh off of it. It's just flesh. No meat or anything. Well, I mean, same thing. Sorta. And let's get out of there. Did that stack right? Yeah, sure did stack. Okay. I'm gonna just turn that off. See what happens. What if I cut that big old tree now? Watch a bang on it, and wasps or something start coming up. Okay. This big tree is decoration, or I need a chainsaw. Probably need a chainsaw. Probably haven't got what I needed yet to cut that down. Haven't unlocked it. There we go. I don't know where the big turtle guy went. The one I was killing. Maybe he ran off. That was too much for him. Another rabbit. Ooh, well, I'm getting good at hunting these rabbits. Not really. Wish I was getting hides. See, at first I wish I was getting food, meat, and then I got meat from something else, and now I wish I was getting hides from the rabbits, but instead of that, now I'm getting meat, which is a little backwards here. Crafting, get the materials that I need to make that armor's table so I can put it in my house. Start check it out and see what I can and can't make. Hopefully I can make some leather armor. That'd be good. Go ahead and cook all that. Check on that egg. I think an egg. Oh wow, the eggs don't decay? Huh. I thought they decayed. Why can't I move it? Oh, I guess it wants everything to stack right. Alright, well, okay. They don't decay. That's good to know. I didn't realize that. Alright, let's check. Crafting! 24 once. Ooh, wow. So, I don't even have enough stone. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's put all this in there. Ooh, I definitely want. Oh, I found two. That's good. I didn't realize I found that many. Do that. Turn that off. We'll get some more stone. Hey, all this came back, it looks like. I guess that's okay. Whoops. Whoa! Yeah, stay over there. Wow, why am I not hitting this freaking thing? Yeah. I don't know where he came from. But I'm gonna kill him. I got him. Oh, my shirt. Get this rock out of the way. There we go. Yep. I'm starting to think I need to make a melee weapon of some sort. Ooh, more iron. Because I'm finding that I'm meleeing a lot of animals here, and it might be a little easier to make than range. All right, well I think I have all of the stone that I need. I have like 400 stone, so I have plenty of stone. I'm just lacking on the wood. What about my hides? How's my hide count? The hide count is good. We're good on the hides. Look at all that stone. Got a good bit of stone in there. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go out and gather up the wood and drop that table, see what we can make. So we'll get on that. All right, I think I got all the wood. I got a couple hundred. I don't think I needed a couple hundred, but let's see. Let's see what I got. I don't even know if I can hold the stone and... Oh, wait, let's see if I can... It'll let me hold it. So let's see. I can... Oh, 240. Oh, I don't have enough. Huh. It'll let me hold it, but it won't let me move. Wow, I'm up 150%. Yeah, it'll let me hold it. Okay. So let's do the armor bench. We're going to craft the armor bench. Can I put the rest? But no, it's not. Okay, so I got to wait until it's crafted before it'll use the material in my bag. Anyway, let's go to level up here. Let's see. Man, I got 2 points. Wow, how did that happen? So let's go with... We'll go back with... Accuracy and I don't really need. I mean, let's accuracy. Oh, now it's 2. Oh, that sucks. All right, stick all this extra crap in here. I don't need all this. I just don't want to lose it either. Let's see, savory flesh and grilled steak. Wow.
Okay. Wow. Okay.
All right. Armor's bench. Let's see where I can stick that at. Wow, this thing's kind of big. Wait. I can only stick it outside? Well, that's kind of janky. Let's see here. Or is it too tall? That might be what it is. It might be too tall, so I might just stick it outside. Oh, I don't look too tall. Man, I hope nobody destroys it. Let's see what I got here. Light chest piece. Huh. Twine and hide. Okay. Well. Well, I mean, it's something. It is definitely something. Oh, I can store stuff in there, but I wish I could put it inside. I'm gonna have to build a wall around this thing to keep people out. What if I... Can I just... Oh, wait. Immune to this tier of weapon. Well, how do I move the wall? Like, can I... Oh! Punching it. Don't punch it. Okay, I can't do that. Can't do that. Huh. Let's see. Well, I guess there's no way to remove the wall. I would have to... Is there any way to move the bench? Let's see. No. Does not look like any way to move. Ooh, wait. Won't do that. Hold E. More options. Let's see. Ooh, dismantle. Nope. Let's cancel and interact. Interact to just open that. Okay. Alright, let's check my level up here. Learn recipe. Can I use that? Can I learn that? Oh, I have 2 points available. And I can make a light wrap. Bam. Okay. And I bet that's in here. Wow. I need a lot of twine and a lot of hide. I think I need to get my bow and arrow going. So, well, anyway, guys, we're going to end this episode right here. Tell me what you think about this game in the comment section below. I think when we come back, I am going to work on getting my bow again. Work on getting a buttload. Oh, there goes some putrid meat. Get a buttload of arrows and see if we can gather up a bunch of hides and a bunch of fiber and get some armor crafted. So let me know what you guys think, and I'll talk to you guys later.